Now, just before leaving Ethiopia, President Park Geun-hye took part in an opening ceremony of Korea's development project called Koreaaid. Ethiopian President Mulatu Teshome also took part in the event. The project is aimed at providing health care and cultural services for disadvantaged people in East Africa.